Greg Winkler, the artistic director and the director of the musical Chicago. I went through a list of musicals, and Linda Fortunato, who is our choreographer, had put Chicago on the list. That it's got one great song after another. It's got great book scenes, one after another, great characters.
You're damned right. I'll divorce her. That's what I'll do, a divorce her.
And it's just packed. It's just packed. Packed with so much stuff. It's like watching the Ed Sullivan Show, or a combination between the Ed Sullivan Show and the circus.
The rehearsals have been amazing. It's been really a love fest. The actors are terrific. They really are. Our rehearsals have been very, really kind of high energy. The last couple of run-throughs were like really terrific. Like we were all kind of, knock on wood, this is really exciting. Our orchestra is great, and they're all local. They're fabulous, and they just feel things together. It's such a bonus. Our costumes are amazing.
The only other thing I wanted to say about the show is it's also very sexy.
Seriously, if you want to see 20s underwear, you need to come to the show.
I think this is one of the best musicals I've ever come across.